Ireland thought that would be a turnout ground. But Wilder astonishing that little flourish in the last 10 seconds of the 10th. What a fight. Unbelievable fight. I think Tyson Fury just got a box sensible now. He's well, ahead here. But will he go for the knockout? He wants to knock Wilder out. And probably feels he could do that. Big uppercut. Holds on again.
Okay, stop.
From looking very tired early on in the contest, Wilder, how he's kept going, it's incredible. Oh, what a punch. That one landed as clean as it has done so far. Wilder showing tremendous heart, staying on his feet. Fury trying to push him away to give space to land more big shots of his own to try and finish Wilder. How on earth is Deontay Wilder staying upright? With the super left up that went to the body there, and Fury's just hurting again with an uppercut. It could be all over now. And only now, that surely is going to be the end of the fight. Fury's already celebrating, and the fight is all over. It's all over, and Wilder is beaten, and Fury, in the 11th round, gets the stoppage he craves. Sensational fight, brilliant ending. Fury has dismantled Deontay Wilder and turned the fight around in massive trouble in the fourth round.